Thank you. that's in there, then the harmony will be clear. So you find those notes in these big chords that you're playing, right? Right? Whatever. So find out what's an extension of what you're playing and what's part of just the basic diatones, thirds and sevenths. Separate that when you're playing, you figure out your partners. What function is that in the harmony? What am I playing? Seventh, the third, the root, or the sixth. You know, if you add that with another voice, that's different sounds, different things. Remember, if you decide. Works based on those parts fitting together. Right? Another target, you know, another place of a movement you're describing with a line. Right? Because otherwise you can play lines and just, well, I'll play these notes for a while, and it goes to this key, so I'll play these notes for a while. But with what you're choosing to play is describing something. Minor six, right? Quick change before the F minor is E diminished, and then into F minor six. It's a strange chord, actually, but it's 1-5-6-3. The thing we want to look at is what moves. Say these are four string players, or four guys that work in a barbershop who sing. You know, like whatever you're writing for. These four voices, everybody has a part. Da, 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 da. It's kind of a strange one, but together it gives you the sound. I guess you could double that. You might want to tell Mo to go down here. Right? Just because it's stronger, it's better to have two thirds in a way. You know, but it's voice leading, and this is voice leading, going back. Top note stays the same. The root's gonna go up to the three, and this is gonna go from the six. Right. So there's every part is describing. It's a strange one, but it's like. Right. So every part is. If you build a line based on those notes describing that movement, right? The harmony keeps moving. Trying to really be that can be a rhythm thing, but if I solo and try to think about too. Thank you.